doing another unedited video, and honestly, I'm kind of enjoying it, but I'm sorry that the last video was cut off so abruptly. So let's go. I'm gonna be doing some stuff with Dad and some nice massage content, so let's get started. Your head. We're just gonna scratch away any tension around your head. And I have mascara on my thumb. Scratch away all the tension in your scalp. The back of your head. Scratch. The nape of your neck. Just relax. Good. Excellent. And now I'm going to do that for you. I'm going to go in and I'm going to scratch. The top of your head, okay? Behind your ears. Good. I'm just gonna go behind you and get the base of your skull and go up. Sorry if I sound a little funny, I do have a cold, so I'm kind of a mouth breather. I'm gonna get the nape of your neck, okay? Get the nape, scratch. On the nape of your neck, okay? Into your hairline a little bit. Very base of the skull is where I'm stopping, and I'm scratching right there, okay? Scratch, okay. Behind your ear again. Tap on that forehead. we'll come back to Dad in a minute.
Okay.
But we're gonna work on your face. And so, I've got something to help us with that. And thank you to the person who sent this to me. Rather, we're just gonna gently trace along your forehead, going up, 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 and out, 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 and down your temples, okay? And we're gonna go along this. So we're gonna just trace, almost like we're applying a cream. Gonna go around. Sorry, I got a bunch of mascara on my fingers, so I thought I got it all. We're just gonna go around your whole face, okay? We're gonna go under your eyes. We're gonna go along your nose. On the sides, we're gonna go to go right here. To go. Get the upper lip. Let's start on your forehead, okay? And the temples and the center of your brow, okay? That's where we're gonna start for now. Okay, just take a look here, okay? I'm gonna come in and I'm gonna rub. Go in between your brows, go in between your brows, and just get that tension out right there, right there. And go up your forehead with my thumbs, just going up, 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 up your forehead, okay? Good. Go down. I'm gonna go around. And then rub your temples, okay? I'm just rubbing your temples in circles. Circle. And starting again right here and going around. I'm gonna go up, up, up. And around your forehead, okay? And then onto your temples again. Good. I'm just gonna scratch along your hairline a little bit. Around your hairline, just kind of tracing. Along the sideburns. Okay. And again, we're gonna go right here in between your brows. Just using my thumbs now, okay? On your temples, I'm just gonna push your hair back, tuck it behind your ear. Behind your ear, good. Tap. I'm just gonna tap lightly. On your temples and tap in between. Now I'm gonna focus going down the nose. Down the nose, okay. And then along the sides of the nose. Almost like I'm applying like sunscreen or some kind of moisturizer to your face and going around the underneath of the eye. Underneath of the eye, okay. Patting. I'm gonna focus on that kind of area, okay. So again, go down your nose, Go along the sides of the nose. Get the folds, go around, pat under your eyes, and sweep up, up your cheekbones. I'm just gonna use a little bit of cream this time, okay? Okay. I'll just take a little bit. Okay. And just apply that down your nose, okay? And across. Can you close your eyes for me? Okay. Good, good, good. Bad, bad, bad. Bad, 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 bad. Down your nose, get right here. Good, good, good. It smells lightly of citrus. A little bit like orange. Now I'm gonna focus around your jawline, okay? Around your jaw and your chin. Your chin, 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 chin. Okay. Around your jaw. Around your jaw. Around your jaw. Okay, I'm gonna massage the sides right here, okay? Really just focus on the jawline. If you clench your jaw, clench, clench, clench your jaw, this can help a lot. Or if you have TMJ, we're just gonna go in and we're gonna try to help you with that, okay? Okay, good, good, good. Okay. So again, let me just a little bit. along your jawline, okay? Go up your neck a little bit and just under your chin. I'm just gonna go in circles on your chin, okay? Good. Just really just try to relax the muscles of your face as much as possible while I do this. And just try to think of nothing and just enjoy. Just, you can relax your mouth, relax your jaw. Good, good, good. Just like that. Okay. Up your neck again, but just under your chin. I'm just gonna scratch a little bit under your chin. Just lightly scratch along underneath your chin and your jaw, okay? And then up your neck a little bit. Good. Excellent. So now let's go back to Dad. And we could go over what we did, okay? We did some work on your scalp. We went behind the ears. Cut the back of your head, the base of your skull, the nape of your neck. Okay. We scratched your scalp really, really well. And we did your forehead and your temples. Okay. We went up and around. We did your cheekbones, your nose, and under your eyes. Okay. We did your whole face. And we just tapped out all that tension and stress that's in our heads, our temples, our jaw, in between our brows. Sometimes your face and your head just need some love. A lot of us get headaches, migraines. Thank you. have a beautiful day and night wherever you are.